Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Giganotosaurus to the park.